No one likes living in a world filled with terror and uncertainty, but in such times, God does some of His most important work. Our part is to trust that He will be true to His promises. Filled with both encouragement and truth, the Fear Not Promise book addresses six major reasons for fear and how we can put an end to their effects. While fear corrodes our confidence, faith in God's love for us always restores hope. May you be filled with hope today.